dedicate my song. She was devoured by Sodom, forced by the death of culture to close herself in folly, wardom. But suddenly, the voice of culture, modesty, beauty, cried out from its suffocation. She's free! Freed at last!